So for my mom's breakfast today, we are making a salmon lox egg bagel. I went ahead and added cream cheese to a toasted bagel thin, some capers, and now I'm adding the lox. After that, I fried an egg and I put it right on top and seasoned it with some everything bagel seasoning. We're gonna go ahead and top off the bagel. And there it is. Bon appetit.